Good morning, children. How are you? Hope you all are fine. Okay, so children, before starting our topic, we will read weekly learning. Okay, we will read weekly learning. So let's start. Vegetable of the week. Vegetable of the week is onion. O-N-I-O-N, onion. Onion means pyaaj. This is onion, okay? Vegetable of the week is onion. Okay? Next is color of the week. Color of the week is pink. P-I-N-K, pink. This is pink color, alright? This is pink color. Color of the week is pink. Next is shape of the week. Shape of the week is square. S-Q-U-A-R-E, square. Shape of the week is square. This is a square shape. Okay? All sides are equal. This is a square shape. Next is sentence of the week. Sentence of the week is, we celebrate all festivals with joy. Okay? We celebrate all festivals with joy. Alright? Sentence of the week is, we celebrate all festivals with joy. Okay? Hum sabhi festivals, sabhi tyohar. ओके हम सभी त्यौहार लाइक दिवाली होली ईद हम सभी फेस्टिवल्स को सभी त्यौहार को इन्जॉय करके मनाते हैं ओके बहुत फुल खुश होकर मनाते हैं ओके वी सेलिब्रेट ऑल फेस्टिवल्स विद जॉय. नेक्स्ट इज वर्ड ऑफ द वीक. वर्ड ऑफ द वीक इज सेलिब्रेट. सेलिब्रेट सी ई एल ई बी आर ए टी ई सेलिब्रेट. Okay, word of the week is celebrate. Next is month of the year. Month of the year is May. M-A-Y, May. Month of the year is May. So, this is your assembly, weekly learning. Now, so, UKG class, this is your maths period. Okay, so take out your maths notebook. Okay, this one, maths notebook. Alright, so now, today, we are going to learn counting. But counting 1 to 100, we have completed. Now, we will continue it. Okay, 101 to 130. Okay, so firstly, take out your maths notebook and put the date. Today's date is 25/5/21. And day is Tuesday. Okay. Now, let's start counting. Okay, counting. Counting. 101. 130. So let's start. Firstly, we will write H T O. Okay, H T O. Left two box and H T O. Right. Next H T O. Okay. I have already told you that we will use three digit jab aate hain, then we will use HTO means O for ones, T for tens, H for hundreds. Okay, ones, tens, hundred. One digit hoga, then we will write here O ke niche. Okay, one digit, then two digit, it's two, TO two, tens, and then three digit, hundred. Okay, three digit, hundred se start ho jata hai. Alright, HTO. So now let's start. One stands hundred. Okay. 101 to 130. Let's start 101. Okay, 101 ke baad 101. 100 ke baad 101. 101. कोई लाइन नहीं छोड़नी, कोई गैप नहीं छोड़ना है बाबा को. ओके, यू कैन राइट हियर, जस्ट इसके नीचे आप लिख सकते हैं 102, 102. ओके, 101, 102. नाउ 103, नाउ 104. ओके, 105, 105. After 5, 6. Okay? 107. 108. 109. 110. Okay? You have to do like this. आप बीच में गैप नहीं छोड़ेंगे. Okay? Proper इस तरीके से लिखेंगे आप. ठीक है? Next is 110. Now 111 start. You can write here. आपको यहाँ लिखना है. ओके, 111 means 11. 111. 111. Then 112. ओके, 112. 112. Then 1 and after 12, 13. ओके, 113. Then 114. ओके योगी जी क्लास, 114, then 115, okay? 1, then what comes after 15? 16. You have to write here 16. Then 117, 117. 118, 118, okay? 119, 119. Then 1, what comes after 19? 20, 20, 20, 120. Okay, class? Now, after 120, 121, okay? So, right here, 121, okay? Then 122, alright? 123, बस आपको 100 लगाना है आगे, ठीक है? 111, means 100, 123, 1 and 24, 124, 125, 125, 126, 126, 127, 127, 128, 128, 129, 129. Now 1, what comes after 29? 30, 30. 29 ke baad 30, 30, 130. Okay, so UKG class, you have to do like this. Do your work neat and clean, okay? बिल्कुल neat and clean करना है आपको work. H2O, H2O, H2O means 1 stands 100, 1 stands 100, 1 stands 100. Okay? You have to use it. आपको इसे use करना है, then इसके नीचे ही आपको 3 digit के numbers लिखने हैं. Like this, okay? H2O के just बाद 1, आप block छोड़ देंगे, left 1 box, then start. नेक्स्ट वॉक यहाँ से आप स्टार्ट करेंगे, बिल्कुल इसी की तरह, कोई बीच में गैप नहीं छोड़ना है आपको. ऑलराइट, प्रॉपर इसी वे में करेंगे एंड बिल्कुल सफाई से. ऑलराइट, सो दिस इज़ योर काउंटिंग 101 टू 130. ऑलराइट, सो यू हैव टू डू दिस इन योर मैथ्स नोटबुक. ओके, नाउ दैट्स इनफ फॉर टुडे. थैंक यू सो मच.